atom in your fingers, the voices in your head. In your